Good morning. I'm Dwight Schmuck, and this is today's Schmuck Look. First of all, I'm going to talk to CBS, your Survivor Series. Hey, there's a guy in Australia, Hugh Thomas, does a show on YouTube called Hugh's News, wants desperately to be on your show. And you won't let him. Why? Well, he's not an American. Hey, guys, you go all over the bloody world shooting this show, and you're not going to let somebody who lives somewhere else be on it? I thought that in this country, above all others, we respected and worshipped equality, equal chances. Give the guy a break. Hugh Thomas is all right. He's an archaeologist. He teaches children about history, prehistory. Give the man a break. Let him be on the show. If he's any good, you know you're going to vote him off real quick because, you know, you can't let somebody who's good stay on for 6-8 weeks. My God, they might win, like the Army guy. You know, killed the pig, voted him off, boom, boom, he's gone. Let Hugh have his shot. Give him a chance. He's a good guy. Give him the shot. Come on, Survivor. You know, personally, I've never watched the show. Well, maybe 10 minutes total throughout its history. And that's no real big deal either. I don't have TV. You advertisers can't bother me. You know, as far as being a survivor, hell, you grow up with the name Schmuck. Believe me, you're a champion survivor. Hugh, I wish you luck. Now on to the next part of the Schmuck Look. This one's for Hillary Clinton. She put out a thing on HillaryClinton.com, some whatever, for president. Sorry, Hillary, you didn't cry this time. But complaining about Obama's voting record about the Iraqi war. Hillary, honey, yours ain't any better. You're giving Bush everything he wants every chance you get. You speak out against it, and then you vote for it. How's that being presidential? I gotta ask. I'm a schmuck. Talk to us, Hillary. Tell us how your record is better than Obama's. Bet you can't. I'm Dwight Schmuck. That's today's Schmuck Look. Peace.